This is Trekzone Plays.
We need to restore the main ship's systems. Franklin, where are the gravity controls?
I'll send the location to your tricorder. No power. I can't disengage the lock. Can you locate its power console?
Wait here. I want to see where this Jeffrey's tube leads. Thank you.
gravity systems online.
That did it. The gravity is back on. Can you open the shuttle doors from out there?
Restore the ship's power. We just have to get to engineering.
Life support systems at 50% efficiency.
An alien attack that hides when you see it coming.
We've reached main engineering.
Locked.
We have to find a way in.
These Jeffries tubes lead to an observation lounge near engineering.
Good enough for me. Stay here.
Blips again. Moving in fast.
Monroe, we're trapped. Get us in there.
Use your tricorder on the main engineering console.
There's another one. Thanks.
What the hell are those things?
I have no idea.
Their attacks seem savage and instinctual, as if they are not sentient species.
Sentient enough to hold their attack until we were cornered.
Monroe to Enterprise.
Go ahead, Lieutenant.
We've engaged hostile aliens, sir. Unknown life forms.
Team status?
Intact.
And the Dallas?
We've restored partial power.
Proceed to the bridge. Find Captain Galloway.
Systems offline.
We need to reroute power to this turbo lift. The computer that governs lift power is right near here. That nearby Jeffries tube goes right to it.
Thank you. restored.
Turbo lifts are operational again. Deck. I know these Excelsior class ships well. I'll show you the way to the bridge.
Stay sharp. I don't want to lose anyone else.
Look out! It's Captain Galloway.
Jurat, find out how he died. Chell, access the captain's logs.
There are no wounds on him. He died from asphyxiation, presumably when the Dallas lost life support.
The captain's log is online.
Play it.
Captain's log, stardate 56535.1. We're responding to a distress call from an Atrexian station just outside Federation space. The attack crippled us. I've sent most of my crew to the space station. I hope they can protect the Atrexians. I've kept a small skeleton crew led by my security chief. We're going to try to salvage the ship by getting it away from the space station. There are too many of them. We've got cascading system failures. We're losing the battle to keep up minimal life support. We can't last more than a few hours. I've authorized my chief engineer to try an experimental procedure. He's encoding our remaining crew into the transporter pattern buffer. It's risky. The signals might degrade beyond recovery. But if it works, it may be the best chance for survival.
Chelsea. Gerard, let's head back to the transporter room.
Their patterns are very weak. They're fading fast.
Chell, more power down here.
Ooh.
They've been in the pattern buffer for a while. They're dehydrated and probably a bit disoriented, but they should be fine.
Alex? You're late, Monroe.
I think they're back to normal already.
Thanks for the save.
I'm Katarina Scott, the chief engineer at the Dallas.
This was your plan?
My great-grandfather's plan, actually. Captain Montgomery Scott. He developed a procedure for staying alive inside the transporter pattern buffer, alive with no signal degradation.
Very clever.
Chell here. I'm trying to get the shields down so we can beam out of here, but the security subsystems are a bit chaotic. I could use some help.
Gerard, stay here and treat them until we can get them back to the Enterprise. I'll go assist Chell on the bridge.
Monroe, I hear chewing. I need backup. Hurry!
On my way, Chell.
Thank you.
That was close. Thanks, Monroe.
Gerard to Monroe. The Dallas crew are stable, but we need to get them back to the Enterprise.
I've deactivated the Dallas' shields. We can beam out now.
Monroe to Enterprise. We're ready to beam out.
Understood. Sickbay standing by to receive the Dallas crew members. Picard out.
We'll be right back.